Flaxseeds are one of the richest sources of essential omega-3 fatty acids and have roughly 100 times more cancer-fighting lignans than other foods, and have been shown to be extremely helpful against prostate and breast cancers, controlling triglyceride, cholesterol, and blood sugar levels, and reducing inflammation. They've also been shown to be very effective for high blood pressure, and were described as miraculous in this review titled Flaxseed: A Miraculous Defense Against Some Critical Maladies. However, there have been some issues raised about flaxseeds. Number one is they have been found to contain cyanide, which has been described as one of the deadliest poisons known to man. And secondly are the estrogenic effects of flaxseeds. Flaxseeds contain phytoestrogens, plant chemicals that can mimic estrogen in the body. Because of the estrogen-like activity of lignans in flaxseeds, there's been some concern as we didn't know whether they're harmful or helpful when it comes to hormonal cancers. This is because phytoestrogens may act like estrogen and were thought to affect the production and breakdown of estrogen by the body, and then in turn possibly affect the levels of estrogen carried in the bloodstream. So now let's hear as Dr. Michael Greger speaks first about the cyanide content and then the estrogenic effects of flaxseed. The first clip comes from Vegains' fantastic interview with Dr. Greger. I highly recommend you head over and watch the interview in full. And the second clip is from Dr. Greger's August 2018 Q&A. Both links are in the description below.
Cyanide, actually, is the concern. So when I was speaking in Sweden, the Swedish government, go on the Swedish government website, they actually tell people not to eat flaxseeds. Well, obviously, it's the first question I got, speaking in Stockholm. And in fact, the Swedish publisher refused to publish the book until I added an extra section explaining why flaxseeds won't kill you. So after my experience with that, I actually scripted a small series of videos, which should be coming on the site soon. Cyanide is this naturally containing molecule that's in a whole bunch of things. In fact, most common food crops contain these microscopic amounts of cyanide. It's the dose that makes the poison. And so I do the calculation showing how much flaxseeds you have to eat to get any kind of concern. Your body, we've evolved to detoxify cyanide very rapidly, but obviously there's a limit. And bottom line, eat a tablespoon of ground flaxseeds a day, and there's no risk of cyanide toxicity. And for those interested in seeing the science, as of course that everyone should be, they should know that I have a video coming up soon where I plot through the calculations and show that actually the flax researchers have it wrong too. So it's not just on both sides of the debate are messing with the facts, but if you look at the facts, tablespoon a day is the way to go. Flaxseeds and estrogenic effects, good or bad? So flaxseeds have phytoestrogens, just like soy, a different set of phytoestrogens, but beneficial effects in terms of improving breast cancer survival, for example. I have some really dramatic videos where they randomized people. In fact, they did, and this is rare in dietary studies, randomized double-blind, placebo-controlled studies. And you say, wait a second, double-blind a pill, right? The real pill compared to a sugar pill that looked identical, right? But how do you placebo-control food? How do you get someone to eat like fake broccoli and not realize they're eating placebo broccoli? What they did is they baked muffins. So they have all these series of muffin studies where they have muffins, one made with the exact same ingredients but with or without flaxseeds, and the person didn't know the difference. This is ground flaxseeds, so you couldn't even see the seeds. And then you give muffins to breast cancer survivors and see who lives longer, who has lower cancer recurrence rates, etc. And there's some really extraordinary results, not only with cancer prevention and treatment, with flaxseeds. So check it out. Just type in flax, F-L-A-X, on nutritionfacts.org, and all my flax videos will pop up. Or maybe I spell flaxseed, one word. You have to check it out.
Thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment below, and subscribe for more upcoming videos.